Hospitals nationwide are strained from the respiratory triple-demic. Flu, COVID, and RSV cases are all on the rise. The CDC says a quarter of the nation's lab results are coming back positive. 7,300 people have died from the flu this season, including 7 children in just this past week.